How's doing, guys? It's Huck here. Time to get stuck into another episode of Lucius 2, a game I started playing on Monday there, on Halloween, on Hallows Eve, the Eve of Hallows, quite funny if you say Eve in Scotland, you think it's on but eyes, so, neither here nor there. So, we're going to get stuck into Lucius 2, as you can see. It's cut up into chapters, which is quite nice. I don't know how long the chapters are going to be, at least it's the start and the stopping point for the episode. Unless it gets a bit too difficult. But so far, so good.
Lucius had to visit each floor, one by one. The answers were there, but for now, he only had questions.
Please consider liking, commenting, subscribing. Please consider saving your ad block.
Without the boy's blessing, why was everyone talking about this small town called Ludlow? What happened there? Had the prophecy begun without him? The fourth floor had a library on it. Newspapers, describing better the events in Ludlow. The boy also had more followers on this floor and would soon be calling on them for answers.
Okay, so we've got a doctor there. Idea what that was.
Oh. So, how are we feeling today, Mr. Smith?
It could be better. If I've learned something from this, never send a human to do a machine's job.
Luck was not on your side.
Locate and talk to the follower.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
Suspicion, panic. Response to hospital patients and carers. He seems to have problems with his bladder. Okay. Sat there, defibrillator. Okay. Gotta take that to the toilet. I need to take that to the toilet and
in the world? What? What am I seeing?
Shit. So how did I stop myself if... How do you modify it though? Inventory. Have we got anything here? Nope. I'll be with it. Is that gonna work? Keys. There. Tracking you. This door is not locked with a key, but somehow...
However, in the follower's room, he did find a torn-out newspaper called Danvers Post with an article that described a new murder spree in a town called Ludlow. It seemed the two people were brought to this hospital. There was another man on the third floor. And maybe he had some more information.
So I guess I'm going back to the lift then.
Here to meet Sister Marie? Sorry, kid. I'm not allowed to let anyone into her room. Anyway, I don't think she's too fond of children. After what happened with some kid upstairs, huh? Okay? Run along there, little boy. Move along, huh? Move it, move it.
Call the nun. How do you let go of this fucking thing?
Holy shit.
Hey there, anything new?
Nothing new. My oldest just graduated from college. No way, you go fast.
Got any dub dot? Looks like a fair pair of pliers would be nice. Almost perfect. I just need to find something to fucking... break them with. Pair of pliers. Unbreakable. One fucking break a soda can. I want to break a canister.
Hello, Mr. Harris. It's time for your yum-yum.
Fucking four pairs of pliers in one place. Back there. No, I can't find a pair. Save my life. Kill the nun.
Son?
See, I've got them all lined up. I need to key 6587, so who's got key 6587? The security dude, obviously. Do I have to defibrillate?
I see we've got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Cigarettes, let's take it anyway.
Hello, handsome. Are your parents around here somewhere?
I did. No idea why I did that. Because it was there.
Oh. parents around here somewhere.
Let go of that, let go of that. The keys, where's the keys? Let go. I don't see any keys. Okay.
Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
Yeah, this floor's about to kill you. Security guy, come and take fucking... Let's see that closed, find that water container. Nope. Cigarettes. Equip. Come on. Okay. What am I supposed to do? That's a little bit of a sad idea. Okay. I should have listened to that. Dude, got your keys. So I wonder if I can... I need to start looking at the areas a wee bit better. Oh. Okay, so I need key number 7161 to get through there. And I wonder if that was the keys, if I go back to where the security guy was.
Got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Son.
I don't know why I'm going to need them, but I'm going to use them anyway. Good idea. Good guess. See, another follower has killed himself near the nun's bed. So I need to try and find keys 7161. So who's got 7161? There it is. What's that there? Breakable air conditioner. So How do you check it?
Hello, handsome. Need help finding your parents?
What's that do there? Okay. Right, guy's name with the... How do you trigger that? Gee.
Hello, sweetie.
That's not how we're doing it.
There, where's your mommy and daddy?
I see we've got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
No, that's not it. She's got the keys that we're looking for. Guess I'll need to follow her. See what I can... Fucking Mr. Bean's about here somewhere.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid. Shouldn't you be with your parents?
See for skills, what have we got? Telekinetic, heat, fuel, fire.
There, where's your mommy and daddy?
So how do you use skills, I wonder? Okay, I think I've got to it out. Another J, lock, clip, break. The double doors I'm looking for. Nurse handling other pills. Suspicion and panic. Thank you.
sign of the actual follower, but on the floor, Lucius found a map of the nearby area with the town of Ludlow circled.
Come on, big boy. Oh, they do have a run button. Okay.
From the library, Lucius found a newspaper that had part of an article torn out. The article was titled, New Murder Spree in Danvers. And on the same page, you saw another interesting article explaining that Charles Wagner was in critical condition in this hospital.
Okay, suspected panic 5, body count 9, total score minus 311. Subordinate. Alright, okay. So I'm going to leave it there. Sorry I haven't been talking much, but I've been trying to work out what to do. My guess is as I go on, I might subordinate. That's not very nice. As I go on, I'll be able to work out a wee bit quicker how to beat these fuckers, and maybe I'll start getting a positive score. This is Wednesday's episode. Just try to keep things ticking over just now while I have people staying at the house. When a new game comes out, I will jump into the new game, but I'm enjoying this at the moment. I might even complete it anyway. And yeah, thanks for watching this. Please consider subscribing if you haven't already. This is this type of game I like, so this is the sort of thing you'll be seeing. If you know any horror games coming up that I don't know about, let me know and I'll see about getting them, and we'll have a wee playthrough and we can see what the story is. So thanks for watching, guys, it is appreciated. Until next time, this is Huck. Peace out.